Okay, so here we are at South Ogden once again. This is a same spot, secondary cleanout, which goes towards the city connection under the street. The water that you see flowing by right here is the city pipe. This to your right is your saddle where your pipe connects to the city pipe. This is the most important thing to check because it is the most expensive to fix. And from what I could see from this video, your saddle looks to be in good condition. As I pull it back, your pipe is 6-inch clay. And this is the before video. We're going to clean this out and get rid of some of that debris that's sitting on the bottom of that pipe. And then it looks like there was a section that was repaired here, which is ABS. So it looked like you had a bad spot here and somebody did a spot repair where they did just a small section. It looks like there is a separation in the cast iron right here where they connected to the pipe. So this is ABS, just a few feet of it. Back to cast iron with a small separation, as you could see, around on the bottom of the pipe, that the pipe is kind of not connected really great. But I do not see roots at that time, but there is a little bit of offset. Here's a small root, and another small root, some more roots. These roots really aren't going to be easy to clean because of the small amounts of them. They kind of just flail in the wind, kind of, as we run the jetter. But we'll see after we do an after video on how good we get this cleaned out.